So I'm embracing you all. So thank you so much for coming to Creating with me.
Hi, I'm Anna Wintermore, and I'm the proud mummy of little Miss Twinkle.
You probably heard there was a fight on recently, within the last month. Some ridiculous amounts of money were talked about. Floyd Mayweather. Anyone heard of him? Mm-hmm. No?
Wrong crowd,
obviously.
Nowadays, I live in a peaceful beauty called Moree in New South Wales. Now, you may ask why a 29-year-old would move to such a place. And the answer is the lifestyle.
Take a step, follow me through, and
what I do for work, well, it's all online writing. And when I came here a couple of months ago and saw this woman, and she's like, you should really join Muse if you're interested, which Muse is the Maury Erotic Writer Society. So I thought, well, you know, that's right up my alley.
All that you can face. Back to Magic on Me, hi. Now this is rather interesting because...
He said that she had a voice like warm honey on glass, and her eyes were two emeralds so green, did they shine? Her lips were like
took the horse up the road, and I was riding along. These four girls ran out of nowhere, and I was on this horse, and the horse reared and carried on, and these girls came up and said, "Oh, g'day, how's it going?" And I went, good.
"Oh, my name's Crow, Snake, Possum, and this is my sister Leanne."
I thought, the fucking ugliest one's called Leanne.
She was not the